And now let's get back to that red flag warning Megan was talking about. The windy, dry conditions already being blamed for pushing this brush fire overnight in Julian.
10 News reporter Marie Cornell is live in Alpine. Marie, how do things look and feel right now?
Well, Virginia, it is windy out here. You can hear it. I can certainly feel it. It's taking some effort not to get moved around out here, and you can see what it's doing to the tree branches out there. Overnight, as you mentioned, the windy and dry conditions kept firefighters busy in Julian. You see them working quickly to keep the embers from spreading. The fire scorched about 10 acres of brush. They brought in extra ground crews and equipment to help them contain the fire. No homes were in danger and no evacuations were needed. Firefighters say they will be keeping an eye on hot spots throughout the morning, making sure this wind, which is expected to pick up, doesn't cause this fire to spread.
It's similar to a hurricane hitting the East Coast. It's, you know, when these winds come up, the winds control where the fire is going and the direction of the fire. So it's important that we put a lot of equipment on these and jump on them quick to keep them small.
And again, we are feeling those strong wind gusts out here. Coming up at 5:30, we'll tell you about a fire that happened 58 years ago that makes today especially difficult for firefighters. We are live in Alpine. Marie Cornell, 10 News.